Welcome to my YouTube channel. Before I go into today's video, let me say a very big thank you to those that have subscribed to my channel. I do appreciate your support. I also appreciate my returning viewers, and if you are new here, please click the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so that you'll be informed when I upload new videos. Please like and share this video so as to encourage me and support my channel. Make sure you support your boy. Now let's go into today's video, guys. The shepherds of Emmanuel and Nico Rose are eating well this morning as their ship is finally back on course after a turbulent week in the Big Brother Niger house. Emmanuel and Nico Rose had a very rough week with many sobs and fights here and there. However, they ended the week on a high note as both of them kissed passionately and added a mix of romance after the fifth Saturday night party. Surprisingly, the kiss lasted for over 3 minutes and it was in front of other housemates, without any of them caring what the other housemates are saying. After kissing in the garden, Emmanuel picked Rico Rose up and took her inside while other housemates were sharing and nailing them. But he has been seen begging Maria for a dance at yesterday's house party in the Big Brother Niger season 6 house. Guerre was seen on camera apologizing to Maria after an incident that made her cry out earlier yesterday. It was apparent that Guerre had treated Maria in a very embarrassing way. Maria expressed that she was just being friendly with Guerre, but the guy took it to a different level and disrespected her. After the house games yesterday, Guerre pulled Maria aside to apologize and immediately asked for a dance when they would be doing their Saturday night party, which Maria refused. He then asked for a hug, which she refused as well, but Maria granted him a handshake as his last request to her. In some quarters, people have argued that Guerre is frustrated because he has the feelings that he might be leaving today as he has been nominated for a vision this week. Some people also said that he is unstable now because he has a whole lot going on in his head. However, his relationship with Maria has not been so good lately, so it's very possible the two might not have that romantic feel for some time. That's if Guerre doesn't go home today. In another vein, the harsh rivalry between Guerre and White Money in the Big Brother Niger season 6 house seems to have come to an end yesterday. Guerre and White Money are gradually becoming brothers, and it is adding a new twist to the drama in the house. The duo had series of quarrels and misunderstandings earlier in the show. Their beef reached a climax a few weeks ago when Guerre confronted White Money after a game of whisper. The two, we have seen them moved on, even though none of the parties apologized to each other. Well, as they say, time heals all things, and that seems to be at play here as Guerre declared his love for White Money, with White Money reciprocating. Not long after their fifth Saturday night party, Guerre walked to White Money and told him that the more he's getting to know White Money, the more he is falling in love with him. White Money also said he loves Guerre in return. Both of them shook hands and hugged after declaring love for one another. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section. Before I go, let me say a very big thank you to those that have subscribed to my channel. I do appreciate your support. If you like to watch more of the fun in Big Brother Niger house, kindly click the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you'll be informed whenever I make another video. Also, please like this video so as to support this channel and also help me share it to people so that they can also enjoy the fun in the Big Brother Niger house.